Hey everyone, there's a lot of discussions online about airflow in your case and things like that, and rightly so because it's an important area, but people talk about, you know, intake fans and exhausts and negative pressure versus positive pressure, and that is an important discussion, but then some people actually overanalyze things when they come to install their CPU cooler, because if you've got an air cooler, for example, that might have one or two fans on it for cooling reasons, and people kind of sometimes overanalyze whether they should be intake or exhaust, or maybe if they got a liquid cooler, they then overanalyze whether the fans on the radiator should be intake or exhaust and everything else. And the short answer is you don't really need to worry about it too much, just follow the instructions from, you know, the CPU cooler's actual manual. But in general, the fans are intake. An intake is kind of the wrong word because, you know, they're already inside your case, so it's not actually going to be really drawing loads of new air into your system. It's more that when you've got like an air cooler, the fans on that are going to draw in air that's already in your case, and it's going to move that air over the heatsink fins in the case of air cooling to actually cool the fins of the heatsink. So that is the actual purpose of the fans there. Equally with a radiator, again, it's already inside your case, so what's actually going to happen is those fans are going to be drawing air in that's already there, and then it's going to cool the radiator, because in most cases those case fans would be set at intakes to actually cool the radiator, just like with, you know, the air cooling as well. And equally with air cooling, some coolers like the Noctua NHD15 actually have two fins and then space for two fans. And in that case, the most normal configuration is that both fans are facing inward, meaning that they are going to draw, you know, the cooler air around it into the heatsink fins to actually cool that. And then, you know, as standard airflow, you know, some of that hotter air then is going to be exhausted out of the case. So that's fairly normal. But basically, yeah, CPU coolers are intake, not exhaust, but I don't really think of it in those terms. But obviously, if you've got a non-standard CPU cooler, you know, check the manual in case you know you need to do something different. And obviously, you can always test. You know, you can test running Thermark to test your GPU and how that heats up other parts of your system. You can test with Prime 95 or some more modern tests as well to actually check how hot your CPU is. And, you know, it should be easy enough to then swap the orientation of a fan round if you're really concerned. You know, just do your own testing and see. But in general, hopefully that all makes sense and answers the question. If you've got any other doubts, please let me know down in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.